Welcome to Insights. I'm Eric. Thanks for stopping by. Today we're going to talk about the U.S. dollar and do a U.S. dollar report update, mostly because what we're seeing inside the matrix in terms of, well, the evolution of the trade and the three time frames, you can see it right here. It's R plus two.